I worked with Ken Burns, and his work is incredibly inspiring. This fall on PBS, he'll be doing a big Vietnam series. It's sort of, that kind of work is like cabinet making, tongue and groove. It's not like something you'd buy at IKEA. It's carefully crafted over years, and you can feel it. So I like those kind of shows that take a really long time to make.